Hi, it's Goddess Gertie here. It's March 23rd, 2012. Movie review. The other one took forever to download, but we are going to go on and try to get three done if I can't, because my nephew's gonna be here soon. I'm sorry. We'll have to do this last one some other time, and I will apologize for that. So this one is Beverly Hills 90210, the high school years. I love the high school years. They're all the best. There's more. There's not just that. There's different seasons. But once they hit college and the characters, there were new characters and stuff, I just didn't like it as much. And then I tried to keep up with the new 90210s and the new characters and everything, which is pretty much they did a spin-off of this high school one. It was hard to keep up. One of the Degrassi characters came onto this one, and Aunt Becky from Full House is the mother in this one. But I just couldn't keep up because I had work all the time, and it was just hard to keep up and know when the new seasons are and stuff when I only watched that one channel just for that, and it was just hard, so. But I did like it. I'm gonna have to get this series on DVD sometime. But I don't even know if it's still on or if it's been canceled or what. I even tried to keep up on a website that doesn't show it anymore. And it's just, oh, just hard. But my favorite characters are Brandon Walsh, who is really hot, and oh, you can also see reruns of this on the Soap Channel on the weekends and maybe during the day and stuff. Just check your local TV guide. And then I love Dylan McKay. And Brian Austin Green was hot. Got hot in the first couple of seasons, he wasn't so hot. But once he started dating Donna, his name's David Silver. When he started dating Donna, then it was like, bam. In your face. And it's basically just like Degrassi, but 90210 came out I think before Degrassi, and it was the best. It was more popular than Degrassi was at that time, and it's just like Degrassi, so if you like Degrassi, you'd like 90210 because they're similar. They always show them at school doing things until they get older, and then they are not in college anymore, and they show them out in the real. And then it just got a little too much and a little boring, and people stopped watching, so they canceled it. What they should have done was started them in junior high, and then they could have a bunch of seasons up to the high school. They even had dolls out of them and stuff like that, which they still do. So I would buy one. But yeah. So check out Beverly Hills 90210. The next one will be the Spouse Brothers. So hopefully this doesn't take long to download and I can do that one real quick. It's called They were in Suite Life. That's what they're famous for. And then before that they were in a movie with Adam Sandler. Called Daddy something or other. I don't remember the name, but this one's called Princess and the PAUPER. I'm not sure if I'm saying that right, so hopefully I can do that review. If I can't, I'm sorry. Hold on. Give me a second. Hold on. So on this earth, those running. So yeah, let's get started with our second movie, our last movie. If I can't do a second movie, the third movie, then stay tuned for another day when I do Real Geniuses 17 again and Coyote Ugly.